Yeah. Yeah. These are my one St. Thomas flows. Me, my niggas, and some Madonna hoes that look just like virgins, but trust they down to go. Yeah, discussing life and all our common goals. Smart kids that smoke weed on a roll. Look how the champagne diamonds glow. Fine dining, pour another glass when the wine is low. I'm in the crib stacking money from here to the ceiling. Whatever it is I got is clearly appealing. These other rappers getting that inferior feeling. I hope you feel it in your soul, spiritual healing. Take a look at yourself, the mirror's revealing. If you ain't got it, you ain't got it, the theory is brilliant. People ask how music is going, I heard it pays. I just came off making 2 million in 30 days. Damn, I guess it does, what the message was. Sometimes I feel I be spending my money just because. With Weezy, I'm just out here repping us. Till I get to shake the hand of the man that's blessing us. Yeah, I know these niggas miss the mean lyrics. Kush got the room smelling like Teen Spirit. I'd ask kindly if no one out here would bring the feet up. Until I lose, for now I'm the game's single leader. I fly private so no one tells me to bring my seat up. And book a suite with me and your favorite singer meet up. Who you like? Tell me who it is. I'ma make sure that that woman is the next one on my list. I should call it a night, but fuck it, I can't resist. This one is for all the niggas from my city trying to diss. Without a response from me, you really fail to exist. And I love to see you fail. That feeling there's the shit, I swear. Pussy nigga, get your bread up. Enjoy the seat that the stewardess just forced your ass to let up. Why your scary ass looking down? Pick your head up. No one told you your disguise is the most ridiculous get up. When nose plugs in now, I can smell a setup. So you just wasting your time. You only making me better, yeah. I try to tell them, don't judge me because you heard stuff. Chasing cash, that's my brother from the surf club. Damn, that nigga always kept it so hood. Back when we would smoke good at the Oak Woods and have girls fall through like coins in the couch. Now we just fucking all the bitches they want us about. Scared for the first time, everything just clicked. What if I don't really do the numbers they predict? Considering the fact that I'm the one that they just picked to write a chapter in history, this shit has got me sick. But if I really do it, don't expect to get a split. Cause this truly is some shit I don't expect for y'all to get. I'm nervous, but I'ma kill it cause they bout to let the realest team in. Throwing up in the huddle, nigga, Willie beaming. But still throwing touchdown passes and tortoise frame glasses, hoping that someone catch it. People say that old Drake, we started to miss it, but they need to be a little more specific. Man, is this what y'all want? In my best Chris Tucker impression, ducking your questions, fuck your suggestions.